Welcome back, y'all, to my channel. I'm gonna talk about my hair because I just got it done yesterday. I'm like loving it, you know what I'm saying? It's not heavy, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh my god, like I just love my new hair. It's like extra long. Look at that length for days. So I'm gonna do a quick review. I already said that. Okay. So y'all's face. Okay. So got my hair done yesterday at Kim Kimball Studio. Y'all probably know her. She does B's hair. But she didn't do my hair. Lena did. She does celebrity stylist hair as well. Her name is Lena J. She's a YouTuber as well. She does Beyonce's braids most of the time. So I'm really excited to like just show y'all like what she did with my hair, because you know I stay with like different styles or whatever. So the hair that I use was the Rastafarian synthetic braid hair. Y'all probably know what that is, as you can see, and it's 613. How many bags did I use for all of this hair? Let me just twirl around so y'all can see. So y'all can see all this hair, and it's full, and it's long, so long, okay. Oh, and I almost forgot. I got this like little pink strip because I live for pink. Anyway, so got my hair done. It's my first hair review, so. Oh, excuse me. I'm excited about my new hair. Okay. As you can see how thick my braids are. They're like, you can see. Y'all see that? So that's kind of like not extra jumbo, but a large braids. Okay. So you'll be safe if you get like 15 bags of hair. You know what I'm saying? Don't be trying to skimpy on the hair. Buy the hair. Cause you're gonna have like some skinny braids and it's not gonna look right. You know what I'm saying? Just buy the hair. You know what I'm saying? So you can have like this full look. And I love it. And she braided it. Didn't take her long, couple hours, because she's bomb, obviously. Lena. Hey girl. So she dipped the ends. You can see like the ends are very, so she didn't like burn. I hate burn ends. Like that's, it's so tacky and it like, it gets on the edge of like your, it snags your clothes and stuff like that. Like no. Mm-mm. Dip the ends in hot boiling water and then she pat it dry and then you're done. She oiled my scalp. Normally I would get my roots bleached to match the hair, but I was trying something different. I didn't know if I was gonna like blonde hair with dark roots, because I'm not that type of girl. I'm a blonde girl. I like blonde everything, of course, because blondes always have more fun. You know. But I did, and I actually love it. At first, I was like, I don't know if I'm going to like it with the dark roots, but she does like it with the dark roots. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So I haven't had a chance to style it yet. Maybe I'll do a second video on me styling it, maybe like this week or whatever. And she add like some charms in my hair too. Here's a charm. She added charms over here. It's another charm right there, you know, because you know she has to have extra because she's extra because I'm extra, you know what I'm saying? So what y'all think? It's long, it's winter, you know what I'm saying? Hair keep you warm. Be a little scarf, you know what I'm saying? Or you like little muffs and everything, you know. It's cold outside. It's not cold in LA. But I'm just saying I'll be traveling soon, so it's gonna be perfect, you know, to get my whip slash be on, because you know BB slanging her braids when she be on her videos. So let me know what y'all think about my hair so y'all can see. The extra length. Yes. It's a lot of hair. I can't wait to play with it. A little henna pink. If you have not already subscribed, you need to subscribe, like, comment. Tell me what y'all like, what y'all love, because you know you love my hair. You know what I'm saying? So don't forget, subscribe, comment, share, tell your friends, tell your people about how bomb my hair is. And if you live in LA, you could be bomb too, like me. Okay. Am I winning with this hair? Because you know winning is everything. Am I winning or no? Is she winning? Let me know if I'm winning. Write in the comments. You're winning, boo. Let me know if I'm winning. Appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Thanks for tuning in. I so appreciate it. It's my second video. Ah! Hype! Stay tuned for more. Later.